Puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere. In his last life, the monk was Jinchanzu, the second disciple to Buddha in the West. Yet his arrogance led him to disregard the Dharma teachings, and as a result, the Buddha cast him down to the mortal realm. He was destined to face 81 trials throughout his journey. The fire for that Kasaya was merely the 11th. A mere human, blessed with a lifespan nearing 3 centuries, yet he was never sated. He just had to seize that one Kasaya. Centuries of devotion undone by a moment's greed. In the end, a lost soul became him. How pathetic.